pop me up. Okay, he's gonna look to split the middle. I have really good defense. He can't get the corner. He's gonna come back. He's gonna try and post me up. All right. So Joey goes single here. I get square. I'm doing a really good job. He's gonna make the decision to split his hands. He's gonna pop through the middle here. Okay. Now once he gets here, a lot of guys will do exactly what he's doing right now and leave this hand on the mat, which is good for me. All right. From here, I'm gonna leave my belly wizard side. Okay, right here. My legs right now are gonna go perfectly straight. Okay, so I'm gonna take my legs, they're gonna go perfectly straight. Now I'm gonna go to the side where his hand is on the mat. Okay, so my legs go up and straight. Now I'm just gonna pop over top of his head off to the side that his hand is on the mat. Okay, so he goes single. I stuff the head, I look to get square. I have really good defense, he can't get the angle, he splits his hands, he pops me up, he goes through the center. Right? He's gonna leave that hand. When guys post and split the middle, right? This hand, a lot of times will either stay here for 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, doesn't matter, that's all I need, right? Just pop my hips over, okay? So he goes single, I crush the head, I get square, he goes to the middle, boom! I go straight right away, all right? Now both my legs go to the same side where his hand is on the mat, right? So my weight's going left, here, boom. I look to catch my angle, turn towards the head. All right, really simple, really effective, okay? So now we're chain wrestling, now we're putting moves together, all right? Again, he goes single, I go square, stuff the head, square, he splits his hands, my legs go straight, all right? As he's coming up, all right, I'm letting him, right, help my legs get up and get straight. All I have to do is just let my weight fall to the side now. I land on my base, right? It's not here. Like this, all right? When I come up, I go off to the side, land on my base, on both my knees. Watch him hit the mat and knee slide. Boom, here, all the way through. Now I gotta turn hard towards his head to secure my 2 points. I can't stop right there, I gotta wrestle all the way through. I'll show you one time quick. One time quick, he goes single, we're gonna wrestle through right now. Here, here, boom. Now we're wrestling. Okay? Does that make sense, guys? You can kind of see what I'm doing there, not falling off to my hip, staying in really good position, landing on my knees, wrestling through, looking to catch that far ankle. Once he pops me up, I go off to the side. I want this ankle, right? I want that far side ankle right now. Legs go straight, weight goes off to the side of the side. I catch the ankle right away. So now he tries to wrestle through, right? I got him. Right? Let's go single, partner stuff the head, get square. All right, guy that has the leg, we're gonna post with hands, come up. Guy that's having the shot done on him, legs gotta go straight, pop off to the side, look for that far ankle. Let's go 1, 2.